Molly Schuyler. We are in Stevens City, Virginia. Anthony's Pizza right behind there. They have the Warrior Pizza Challenge. It's a 30-inch pizza, 12 pounds, and it is a team pizza challenge. We only have 45 minutes to beat this massive, massive, kind of massive. I don't know how big it is, actually. 12 pounds. I don't know. We'll see how massive it is. Either which way, it's a team challenge, and I've got Kelly Kennedy behind the camera over there, but we're going to be doing this solo, so hopefully we can do this in 45 minutes. Otherwise, I don't even know how much this is if we lose.
$50.
It's a five-topping pizza, so it is actually a weighty pizza as opposed to like just a plain cheese one, so I guess we'll see what happens with that. But we ordered it, and it has been on the counter for 45 minutes. So, let's go in there and see what happens. Woo! I think we're in for a challenge. Let's go. Guys, so this massive pizza just came out. It is crunchy as heck. Holy cow. Listen to this. Oh my gosh, dear gosh, dear gosh. No dunking. It's massive. It's very intimidating, actually. So I'm kind of, whatever. I'm sweating. Oh dear gosh. Yeah, whatever. We're gonna do this and see what happens. So hopefully we can finish this because it's actually a beast. It's on a...
Has anybody ever done this solo?
You know, this is actually my first time
spectating. Oh, really?
I've heard people come in, but no one has.
Yeah, our partners didn't show up. It's fine.
Are you serious? Yeah, they really sucked.
Yeah.
We're all coming from four different directions, and only two of us showed up.
We're hungry.
So we're basically screwed.
How much is it if we fail?
So the total for both these pieces right now is $148.07.
Okay.
I'm gonna need one more water.
Sure. Hey, are you ready?
I'm seriously. 3, 2, 1, go.
I am picking it. So you get paid to just sit there? That's great, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty
much. I just get to sit here and
watch you guys eat pizza
for 3 hours. Hopefully I don't watch either
of you puke. Huh?
Easiest morning you've ever had? Yeah. What? Finished to the last piece,
but
then they had to get out of here.
Derek?
Maybe. This is like the first time I've hit it.
I think I
got
the pipe in here.
My pizza is a lot crispier than Dan's, not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm. I'm walking far.
Mm.
Bingo.
Yeah,
before these today?
I can't get too wild. There's a teeth liner made my teeth blue. If I can't do that, rip on it.
No, no.
It's a warrior challenge.
challenge. Yeah.
Man, we're paying for the cheese.
Not bad.
She volunteered. I asked her if she wanted to come in.
I mean, I came in early. I was supposed to come in at 4, but then I was like, I heard the warrior sound.
That thing looking like planet Earth in front of you is like nothing.
What are you laughing at?
Yes, a lot of people are trying to, you know, bring it down.
four in one day. That's insane.
Wow.
I mean, I saw these two being made, and then there was another Warrior pizza, but those are for the challenge.
Oh, that makes sense.
She said they had two more challenges, 1:30 and 2 o'clock.
Oh, no, I think I heard about this challenge, and then the other Warrior pizza was
usually I wouldn't even lacrosse in, but yeah, I feel like I had to do it this time.
I've never heard that before.
They're only 11 minutes in.
First week ago, we had a little kid, it was a good kid.
I had one a couple years ago.
Yeah. Was he hitting you?
No. That was sort of my friend Joey's house, and he accidentally broke it.
Yeah.
It's actually sad. It was my parents. They got it when I was a kid. I want to hear people, what's a VCR?
Who's a VCR, yo? Betamax.
Guys, NASA pizza is done. So, have to check and see his video on his channel to see how he did. But like I said, it was really cool because halfway through this pizza, they found out he went to TV. Now we don't know how big the TV is, and hopefully we'll find out pretty soon because that's pretty cool. But I know I had one kid I was gonna get him a TV for Christmas. So, yeah, one thing off the roster there. So if you're ever in Steven City, check out Anthony's Pizza. Warrior Challenge is looking big. $70 if you fail. It wasn't 50. We thought it was 50, but it's 70. You get 45 minutes. Like I said, our partners didn't show up, so we had to do it ourselves. Kind of a stinky situation. So, yeah. We'll catch you out later. Clean your plate, get a pizza, win TV. Boom. Thank you.